There's no HOA with this super nice 5-bedroom, 3-bath, single-story home. It includes a nice open floor plan with a fireplace and a nice-sized backyard. Look it over this week by calling for your private showing.